Okay, let's let me try to make this intro a little bit less not so quiet how I usually do it. Usually it takes me about maybe what 30 seconds to a minute to get the intro started. Gotta fix all kinds of things, but today that's not really a problem right now. I don't have to fix anything. So let me just get started with the intro. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, the man, the myth, the legend, Zombo, coming at you live. I'm going to be playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. Well then, I like just playing it, honestly, just doing some galactic assault. And maybe some other stuff too, you never really know. But I didn't really feel like streaming it. But then, all of a sudden, I was just like, hey, why don't I just stream it? So here we are now, streaming some Star Wars Battlefront 2. Usually I don't stream Star Wars Battlefront 2, it's just like a random thing, honestly, but today I just felt like playing it. Okay. Don't know what just happened, but wait, are we attacking? Or what are we doing? Are we defending? Forget what this one is.
Defensive position.
Ah, fuck. Okay.
Watch out! Enemy leader on sight.
Should have known. I'll go with assault.
Got your back.
It's super close quarters, so we'll just keep it tight. No one defending the right side. Let's go.
That override's almost finished. Take back the west station.
Long enough. Fucking droids rush me. Like, are you fucking kidding me? I was the only one defending that shit.
Take the hostile. Atomic grenade.
Fucking Bosk.
Palpatine, man. fucked up right now.
Watch this! They're transferring control of the East Station! Targeting hostiles! These door controls are secure.
What the fuck just happened, man?
New enemy just landed. Can identify.
I'm a grenade.
Dude, is anyone else hyped for the new fucking Fallout game? Fallout 76? Like, that was just an unexpected... That was so unexpected. The thing is... I know it's about Vault 76. I know that much for sure. The thing is it gonna play... Is it gonna play like, I'm gonna be specialist for this one. Is it gonna play out like Fallout 4? Like type of like Fallout? Or is it gonna be like some type of like MMORPG type or an RPG type of game? Or like, how is it gonna be? You know, I'm just curious. Like, is it gonna be a shooter or is it gonna be like something completely different?
Fuck you,
by the way.
All troops encountered. Multi-troop transport must arrive at the palace gates
I don't have
one. Clone ion disruptor attacks.
I see a few of these fuckers on this side. I'm gonna keep my eye out this way. See you, bitch. Yeah, sure.
bunkers really work.
Increase protective measures.
Killing it right now. Dude, this thing does way more fucking damage than that other rifle. Holy shit.
Transport is taking damage.
Take that, bitch. Hell yeah. Yoda. Fucking dare you to come back. this side, fucking bitch.
Your might. Feel them. Desperate and afraid.
God damn.
I feel the life in you.
Are you fucking kidding me? Wow. Never in my life did I fucking think Lando was that fucking overpowered. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Fucking light. It's a fucking lightsaber versus someone who doesn't have a lightsaber. Fucking Lando could never beat fucking Kylo in a. In hand-to-hand combat, fucking Lando will never fucking beat anybody with a fucking lightsaber. You're in fucking T, dude.
Overriding the west door controls.
Oh my fucking god. Lando. What the fuck, dude?
A new ally has landed.
Man, let me tell you right now, in hand-to-fucking-hand combat, Lando will never fucking beat Kylo. Or anyone with a fucking saber, for that fucking matter.
Bow!
Another chance to fucking make some plays, man. Kill Yoda yet. Like, he was in our back line. Absolutely uncontested. Like, if I fucking do that shit, I die instantly.
Override activated. Co-opting E station now. Target acquired. Override systems active. Subverting E's targeting role. Hunter program loaded.
We have east door controls. We must accelerate our timetable.
Literally, like how no one ever takes out the fucking turrets, man. Oh, we could do this if everybody just rushes in.
Uploading override.
Fuck, man. Almost had it.
This operation has failed.
Damn it, what I can do is... Where are we? I don't even know.
Along with me? We got friends in trouble again. First Order's here to round our people off on Takodana. We're buying time for them to run. Stormtroopers are gonna push toward the castle. We'll try and hold them off at the memorial. Little luck, it's over there and then.
Gang, don't let it happen. Let's regroup.
doing fine. We've got a transport coming to pick up our friends in the castle. Just gotta keep delaying those troopers. They're coming for the castle's defenses next. Protect the east and west sides, and watch for First Order explosives. Go.
Targets the big ones, man. Like, the most dangerous, like, enemies, no one ever, no one will ever target them. I don't know why that's the thing. Yeah, that's what you get for not realizing what the fucking enemy is. Fuck you, kid.
A new ally just landed! This is our chance!
Fucking eat a dick, Bosk. Oh my god. Got away fucking perfectly.
One turret down. Rather not lose the other. Get to the west side.
I could do. No, you know what? I'm not gonna spend my points on that.
Let's do this. Bomb on the west turret.
Here's a target for you.
Fucking kidding me? Is there a certain range that I need to use that? That's such bullshit, dude.
Work me a miracle. Save the west turret.
Remember the general's
words. First order reinforcements. One of their special operatives.
Got it.
We're just losing people now. Go. Head for the castle. We'll figure things out there. Last chance, though. Our transport shuttle's in system, so we don't need to hold the order off forever. We just can't let
Arming
the stormtrooper seize more ground. Got it? Good.
Turret ready.
Vader's right there. Vader's right there, you idiot. But it's fucking Kylo, but for fuck's sakes, man.
Trust in the Force.
Talk to your enemy, operative. Landing now.
Surrender. Shield the helpless with our lives.
Now.
They're hiding.
gun ready.
Right?
We're gonna do it again on Takedona, but this time we're gonna be attacking.
Let's take them.
Soldiers of the Order, spies, traitors, and terrorists have taken refuge in the Takodana Castle, and members of the Resistance seek to aid their escape. But they will not escape. We will claim our rightful prisoners by taking control of this area, meter by meter, starting at the Outer Memorial. Go!
fucking scare you.
Attempting to capture the memorial.
Do not withdraw. I've got this.
Kidding me right now? Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Grenade out! The memorial should fall shortly.
Distant
stragglers, then push on. We've detected resistance forces guarding turret emplacements. Set explosives and destroy those batteries. Then we cross to the castle and snatch up our prey. Detonate shortly.
Telling you right now, you ain't going nowhere with that shit.
Got your back.
Glad I fucking took him out. Stop that flanking bullshit.
The east turret should be destroyed.
Would have just stepped back and let him come towards me, like it would have been game over for him, honestly. But no way he lives through all that.
You are a credit to your training. The sector is secure. Clear away the last of our foes. The enemy will commit atrocities to buy time for their escape. Many of you will make sacrifices. Quickly, now, seize the castle. A special operative is deployed.
Thank you. already fucking first work is honestly.
The Rebel Alliance.
This is Major Shin to all surviving personnel. Not where we plan to end up, but we're here now. We're gonna fight our way off the Death Star. We'll need a fresh ship and the opportunity to break free. I want squads to shut down the tractor beam's generator and control station. That'll give us a start.
Shutting down tractor control!
They'll try to abort the shutdown. Stay there.
Setting up a turret.
That seems fair.
For the Rebel Alliance. Generator powering off! Slowly!
Unidentified ally fighting stormtroopers!
Enemy retook the generator! Shut down and board it!
They'll be coming!
Turret set.
Generator shutting down! Come on, come on!
That's that bullshit!
We're at the main weapon, trying to power down. A little trick of friend talk.
See you around.
I'm with you.
Shutting down the turbo laser bank.
Let's give it a shot.
Care for a challenge?
Never have.
shut down the hangar control!
Fucking Wookiee warrior, man.
I'm ready to go.
Oh.
No! You motherfuckers!
All forces, a damaged enemy vessel has made station fall and rebel boarders are abandoning their ship. They are wounded and confused, but they are inside the Death Star. They will attempt both sabotage and escape. Intercept their forces at the tractor beam's generator and control station. Do not allow those areas to be taken.
Side and then everyone's gonna be sorry.
Thank you.
throwing! Hostile spotted. Losing contact with tractor control. That soldier's there. Re-securing tractor control. Avoiding shutdown.
Can't even see the smoke. That's the fucked up part. Oh. Fucking defense.
They've run out of time. Sector secure and all escape routes cut off.
Not done yet.
So here's the situation. We came to Jakku to buy a droid from the scavengers. A vintage Imperial unit with data real important.
I want to be...
And we've got the droid.
Be the specialist.
Bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. We've got to hold them off or we figure out an extraction route. Get to the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber and keep the troopers out as long as you can.
You're not alone!
Landing pad's in trouble!
That went far right, did they? Nope. Where you at, dude? Oh, fucking GG.
Ah, crud! Losing the landing pad!
Losing ground at reactor control!
Agent arriving to help!
Right here, one right here.
The best,
fuck?
Landing pad getting hot!
Ah! Oh my god, there's not much I could do in that situation. Like, that's so stupid. Actually, no. Damn, I couldn't cancel. Oh, well. You wore it, let's go. Fuck you, big boy. Two of them moving in now.
We're ready to go. Droid is secure. Let's leave this junkyard behind.
Being on a coup. Everybody else up to. Still young, man. Oh, I'm so fucking happy I don't go to work tomorrow. Or technically today.
Let's take
them. We're on today. I got my day off. I'm happy.
The Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there. Position at the landing pad. We'll have it shortly.
Oh man. Why is my nose like... just gets so stuffy all of a sudden, like, what the fuck? This never happens before. Oh, fuck.
Reach reactor control. Grenade out!
right? God, man.
Let's do this together.
Where the whole fucking team can literally shoot at him, I'm the only one who shoots at him. There's fucking people to my right, but they're fucking nowhere to be found. There's one fucking idiot sniping back here. I know he is, and he's not fucking... Dude, fucking take him out.
Now. Now, purge the resistance. The hold is ours. Chase the enemy down.
Rest.
We're nearing the end. Capture the east and west exits. The resistance forces will crash against our barricades, and we will claim the droid at last.
What the fuck is that, dude? Most random fucking nade I've ever seen.
Almonds.
First order conceals.
Fuck you, Skywalker.
Stationing forces at the east exit.
now.
This is fate.
Okay, taking point.
Secure the east exit permanently. Destroy any remaining resistance forces. No! No! Resistance transports have landed. They're attempting an aerial extraction. Place charges on the transports and detonate them. We succeed or fail here.
For not shooting back.
Got your back.
Why do I keep getting caught in these retarded, like, firefights, man?
Explosive aboard the port vessel. Counting down.
Two shots and I'm dead. I really don't get it.
Final arming sequence. Port vessel nearly ready to detonate.
This is just so stupid. I have no idea how the fuck this is even, like, happening all the time.
And the Imperial droid belongs to us.
Walkers on the ground. Our pilots will run
this
in a
mistake.
Evacuate Hoth. We'll have to make a stand using portable rocket launchers. Take those walkers down if you can. If they reach the base, the whole evac could fail.
Actually, I'm gonna do something I never do. I need to run all the way back, fucking back of the base. That way these fuckers don't end up shooting me easily enough to make it harder for them. That way I can get all the fucking points in the world without having to fucking worry about getting shot at.
Scorning hit! Walker damaged!
I think you got their attention.
Yeah, I need to get back. Far back. How did someone else end up spawning all the way back here? That's not fair. Hello, dude. It's fucked everybody from trying to get the fucking thing. That's it, huh? We're not gonna fucking do anymore? Really fucking. Fucking choices, man. Actually, I want Leia. I've been playing as Leia lately, and I want to play as Leia. this, dude. I'm gone. Fuck that, man.
Shield ready!
Whoop. Oh, shit. Legitimately why we lose games like this, because of my fucking teammates who don't know how to fucking defend an objective. I mean, I was going off as fucking Leia, like, I'm the only one with fucking kills on my team.
Enemies running scared! I'm identified ally on sight!
Dumb Wookiee bastard, man. Could've fucking done some serious damage, I swear.
They call me Bob.
motherfucker, I'm getting hit because of you.
Enemy leader taking point!
First attack wave has landed. The rebels are evacuating their base. We will assist in the assault and, once inside, ground their transports. You shall be honored to take part in this operation. Two walkers will breach the enemy perimeter. Ensure their safety and watch for rebel rocket attacks. Go.
Hell yeah. Hardly anyone out here, too. Damn. Sorry, what? What were you trying to do, young man? Fucking miss.
Rocket impact!
Yeah, that's where you think you're wrong. You're wrong. You're wrong. I like how he has an infinite chance to fuck me over, but I can't. That's cool.
Rebel scum.
Rebel rockets hitting home.
Come on. Oh, come on. Up there, dude. Jeez. This game, the only thing that they honestly went wrong is not putting mantling system to be able to mantle over objects. Honestly, dude, that's the only fucking thing I want.
Walkers are through the first checkpoint.
Got him. Red dots, that's about it.
Now arriving.
58 to hit!
Fuck you, kid.
Rocket hit on the walker!
Evacuation, but we need to secure a staging ground before anything else. Take the enemy hangars. Use all required firepower.
Strike team inside the East Hangar!
The hunt proceeds.
fuck, dude? How do y'all let him pass by so easily? Guys, a fucking opening, so fucking take it, please. I'm going in. Go, boys! Come on!
Snowtroopers will join our strike force. Regroup and rearm for the final assault.
Oh, hell yeah, we got it. Fuck yeah, let's go. Oh my god.
The enemy's evacuation transports are still refueling. Cut off their supplies at the fueling station, fuel pipes, and depot. Rig each location with explosives and claim victory over the rebellion.
Man, fucking killed it, like literally in one run. That was fucking insane.
More legions are ready if required.
I did my best. I did my fucking best. My fucking hard as fucking Palpatine, dude. Palpatine and we'll say Maul. Fucking, I never do that well with Maul, but holy shit, dude, that was something else for me.
At the
pipe,
placing charges.
What? You fucking kidding me? You're so fucking lucky. Fucking lucky this team's getting carried so fucking hard, dude. Vader, you had to fuck that up, didn't you? Hey, someone had to pick fucking Phasma.
Top five players.
Fuck, man. Hey. Take it. Alright. You know what? I think that's gonna be it for me. Honestly, I think I've had enough. I've had enough for tonight. It's already, yeah, I've already been streaming for 2 hours, and it's almost 3 a.m. But yeah. Ooh, I got my crates now. Finally, I can open a crate. Wasn't able to earlier, just don't know why. There's like a problem with the servers and the new update, honestly. But yeah, but not too bad. Not too bad. Well, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, that's gonna be it for me. It was a good session, not too bad. Got some pretty good decent gameplay, especially with Maul. That wasn't too bad, you know? So yeah, if you guys make it up to this point, hope y'all honestly enjoyed what I provide. Honestly, I really do hope you guys enjoy that. And if not, that's okay. You know, I'm not too picky. So, that's alright. By the way, has anybody ever noticed that Darth Vader, on his cape, he has a chain. It kind of looks like a chain necklace, like, around him. Has anybody else ever noticed that? Maybe it's just me. But, yeah, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'll just let you guys go, yeah? So, hope y'all enjoyed the show. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching. Later.